Celebs Your Business Checks Our First News.
Beach Babes. With rainy and gloomy weather upon us in the United States, Liam Hemsworth and Gabriella Brooks' beach day in Australia is making us yearn for a heat wave. Over the weekend, the Hunger Games star was seen soaking up the sun, splashing around in the ocean, and enjoying a relaxing day with a 23-year-old model. For their fun outing, the duo slipped into their cheeky swimwear. Gabriella opted for an itty-bitty black bikini while the 30-year-old actor donned marigold trunks. When they were done, they were spotted, drying off and walking around with their colorful beach towels. It's safe to say the two made temperatures rise during their beach day in Byron Bay, a place near and dear to Liam's heart. Fans might know the actor and his brother, Chris Hemsworth, both live around the coastal town. Aside from the fact Gabriella is also an Aussie native, the area marks a special spot for her too. Just last week, the pair was spotted enjoying an afternoon lunch with Liam's parents, Craig and Lenny Hemsworth. The group appeared to be at the Roadhouse Cafe, which is located in Byron Bay. For the afternoon outing, the duo kept things casual. Gabriella donned a fitted white tee, denim shorts and dainty hoop earrings. The 30-year-old star matching his gal, as he wore a matching white shirt and black sunglasses. Moreover, fans of the two will remember that they seemingly confirmed their romance in the same area. Back in mid-January, they were spotted kissing and packing on the PDA while they enjoyed a fun-filled beach day.